a hell of a queue.
I wonder how many sessions to do.
I don't know. That's a long walk.
Because if one and two's gone, you think three's next.
So you've got to push your trolleys over.
That's what I said.
Not very organised, though. So what do you think then? We've arrived. We're currently sat in the CPS parking area wondering what we're supposed to do because it's a bit not well organised, a bit confusing. We were fully expecting to drop all our cases at the roadside like we've always done before and then go and park up. But not on this occasion. It looks like we've got to push them across in a trolley. It's like we're in an airport. Not brilliant, is it, that? Good job we've got people with us, isn't it? Because if it just us in the wheelchair, we won't know what to do. Well, yeah, we didn't actually say we needed wheelchair assistance because nobody really explained how the system worked anymore. It's totally changed since we were here last time, which was 2017, so maybe it's had time to change. But anyway, we stood outside. We look at the size of that ship. It's not that big, actually. We don't look that much bigger than other ships we've been on, does it? So we are just sit here patiently. We are half an hour early anyway, but it does seem to be taking a while for them to get them parked up where they want and get the luggage and everything out, so at least it's not raining. Are you getting excited?
I will do once a ship.
You don't like this bit,
tedious.
Do you? Well, then again, any holiday where you have to check in is tedious, isn't it? You don't want to have to go through all that drama of checking in and... But hopefully everybody said it's pretty quick inside, so we'll have to see. But we've just seen absolute massive queue, and somebody that we've been talking to on Facebook said it was the early arrivers who have to queue up outside to get in, and that if you come on time you actually go straight in. We'll have to see if that works, because there must have been like 500 people stood outside. It was a mile long queue. So we will see. So I don't think you're allowed to film inside, so I think next time you see us we'll be stood on deck somewhere.
Bye.
That was a little bit traumatic. That wasn't quite the way I planned it to be. I think straight to a bar. Yeah, well, it better be in a bar. Mustard station B bar. That's our first view of the Iona. I don't think it's that big. I know, I've seen bigger than this. Turn right, I think she said, did she? Yeah, turn right to the stairs, up one on the lift. So you're on deck six here, look. There you go. Hello. Right, here's the lift. Yeah, yeah. You tend to find they light them all up at the same time.
Yeah, so press.
Yeah, all red lights come on.
Yes, I press.
I haven't seen.
You don't have to. Sometimes you have to just do things by trust. So, you know
that one
behind you. Oh, that's looking a bit. Are they coming?
Thank you.
Oh, you're doing down. Okay. Yeah.
That one at the end.
So we've missed our first lift.
Light up or down?
Yeah. Yeah, we don't want it down, we want it up. You do realise you're going to get on this lift and just go, get off, you're too heavy. Right, there'll be 700 people inside. No, there isn't. So, we're on Yeah, and not yet.
Seven,
yeah. Don't press it until I'm in.
What?
You pressed it, haven't you?
You've got a bunch of stairs.
So pleasant.
The lifts are
tiny, aren't they?
They are.
I thought Four Seasons Shopping Centre was small, but this is sort of, yep. Not impressed with this. The first thing I'm not impressed with.
No.
Can't get four around a table, can you? So this is the Limelight Club. We've just called in on the way to breakfast. We are waiting for my brother and sister-in-law who didn't put their clocks forward, so they're still snoring. So we thought we'd just call off in the Limelight Club and have a look because it's empty. And this is where we are going to be watching Kevin Sims, ex-Liberty X and The Voice, and apparently lead singer of Wet 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 Now. What happened to Marty Pello then? This is where we'll be, and we thought we'd just have a quick look and we'll see what it's like when it's packed. Yeah, we'll see. I just hope we get a good place to sit where you can actually see something. So, right, onwards, where we're going, the Pearl Restaurant for breakfast.
Our survey said
it's 5:54 according to this clock, and it's Sunday, and we are currently, what do you say, halfway across the North Sea, and it's celebration night, so we're getting all dressed up. Sue is over here now, I'm not allowed to show you, getting ready. Left it a bit late to get started, so we're dashing a bit, but you said you'd be okay, didn't you? I'm, of course, not dressed yet. Well, no, but I don't want to get dressed and start messing about doing you.
I said I'd just try it.
Yeah, well, okay, yeah. Carry on. Don't argue on film. And we are going to Stavanger tomorrow. We are arriving at 8:30, and we've got to be all back on board by 4:30, but we'll be back on board before then. And the rest of the cruise is taking us to somewhere. And then somewhere else,
Holden,
I think. That, oh, that's Holden, yeah. That's Alison, which is the furthest north on this trip. And then coming back, we're going to Haugesundhundhundhung, which we don't understand how to pronounce. I need to read up on that one. Now, we've been watching the Aurora we've got two or three Aurora apps, and everybody keeps saying, you don't see an Aurora at this time of year, and it doesn't come this far north. Well, this is around the Shetlands, around this bit, and they've been seeing Aurora the last two or three nights. Last night, it had come down to about there, and they're predicting at the back end of this week, it's going to be very strong auroras on this coast. So, weather permitting, we might get to see one, so we're going to go up on the deck later and have a look. So, yes, this is a great shot of the map in the room on the very large, what's that, 40-inch, 36-inch, it's a big TV, bigger than we've ever had before in a cabin, probably bigger than the room, actually. Yeah, it's the best shower. So, as you know, we're on the Iona. It's our first time, and we're quite happy, aren't we? We're only in an inside cabin, which I can give you a... Just check there's no mirrors. Oh, there's a mirror there. Well, I'll not get into it. There you go. It's a bit untidy because we're just getting ready for... there's my clothes. I really ought to put them on. It'd be a lot better. But, yeah, we're happy with this, aren't we? You know, we've had smaller, and it's nice and airy, nice and bright. So, I'm going to have to go because somebody switched the air dryer on. Did that start when I was doing it first? That was just test run. That was test. Yeah, much better. View the front row, don't you? Flapping back at Disney.
Well, it's got a front row at Disney, yeah. It shows.
£2.75. Yeah, you got to fill the whole column. Yep, back over to this one. And you're not supposed to cash out after you've had a big hit.